leader, Reverend Kerry.
And I'm from Georgia, home of the peaches.
I'm repping Panic State, Louisiana.
I am Massachusetts, the Bay State.
I am from New Jersey, the Garden State, in all its beauty.
I am Ohio, the Buckeye State.
I am the Golden State, California. Woo! Oh yes, we have come from all these states to be granted our choice state. The anticipation is over, the time has come, the wait has ended. We have all come from various states, from far and from near. Both the young and the old have come from all these states.
And behold, others have come from all around the world, from beyond the borders of the United States, from China.
Views. We stand together as one nation, under God, the believers love our nation.
With one voice, one mind, one purpose, and for one God, the Father of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, the monarch of the universe, the Most High God, the Father of lights in whom there is no variableness or shadow of turning. In his majestic presence, there is power.
Power to transform, renew, revive, refresh. We invigorate, to rejuvenate, reestablish, reform, and power to replenish. In his presence, there is solution to every problem. Known and unknown. No matter what you face or experience, in his presence is fullness of joy. Wow! And at his right hand, pleasures forevermore.
Oh, as we take the divine presence of God Almighty to the people of the earth with a divine mandate and a license from him, to the prophet of our time and the shepherd of Israel, God's own general and apostle of the end times, Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakhilome.
We spread into every man's world through our partnership with the Healing School, demonstrating the love of God by causing the lame to walk, the deaf to hear, and the voiceless to speak again, driving out all form of cancer, spondylosis, arthritis, whatever the name is, by the power of the Holy Ghost. Through your partnership, the Sun of Righteousness rises with healing in his wings.
Brothers and sisters, as we spread the unstoppable message of our beloved nation through our mainstream material, the power of your mind, Christianizing our environments with this timely masterpiece, divinely crafted to revolutionize the thinking of many and to give them the mindset of the righteous. From state to state, from city to city, in every neighborhood, in all schools, hospitals, prisons, and shopping malls. From the Senate to the presidency, until the Texas region and beyond, is filled with the knowledge of His glory. Through this book, The Power of Your Mind, what will you, and even you, do with this book?
And then, the Rhapsody of Realities comes with a mandate to spread 250 million copies across the globe. You wanna know why?
Let me tell you why. I'm the number one most read book in the world, second to the Bible. I'm the number one most translated book in the whole world, second to the Bible. I've transformed millions of lives. I am authored by our shepherd, life coach, prophet, teacher, and father, Reverend Dr. Chris Oyakhilome.
Highly esteemed Doctor of Science, Doctor of Philosophy, Doctor of Divinity, and Doctor of Theology, and I can go on and on and on.
This year,
you have a mandate
to translate me into 800 languages.
And in Texas,
we are translating this rhapsody in Cherokee,
Apache,
Yupik,
Hopi,
Zuni,
Dakota,
Sioux,
Cree,
Choctaw,
Karasin,
Pima,
Ojibwa,
Iniktitut,
and Navajo. So tell me, why
should I not spread
when I am a custodian of divine verities
and an answer to the cry of many
all around the world?
Why not adopt me in a language?
Why not sponsor me?
Why not give me to your neighbors and friends?
I am your rhapsody.
You're spreading.
We are spreading into every man's world, taking the unstoppable message of our ministry into Central America, seizing every country therein, and dropping it at the master's feet. Belize, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, Nicaragua, and Panama. We are taking over and reaching every man's world. We're invading every home with the gospel, according to the Believer's Love Book, through the BET Network. Together!
Shall be at the dust of the earth, and thou shalt spread abroad.